Kitagawa, you look so beautiful today. No other word since then could define the things most precious to me. So I don't say beautiful or pretty, unless it comes from the heart.